Good morning all. Today we are going to see about the one more process of water treatment, which is called as your desalination process, the desalination of brackish water. It means it removes this process is the conversion or removal of salt content from the brackish water. Brackish water is nothing but which contains large amount of common salt. The common salt is nothing but your sodium chloride. Okay, the water which is consisting of large amount of common salt in it is called as your brackish water. So the removal of this salt content, the common salt content from the brackish water method is called as the desalination method. Generally we have three categories of waters: your fresh water, brackish water and sea water. In fresh water we will be having less amount of dissolved content, that is salt content in it. In your brackish water we will be having the medium amount, that is from 10,000 to 35,000 of salt content in it. And in the sea water we will be having greater than 35,000 ppm of salt content in it. So from this brackish water only we are going to remove the common salt. That method is done by your desalination, and the method is called as your reverse osmosis method. As you have already learned about this, that is your reverse osmosis, from where the two different concentrated solutions are separated by a semi-permeable membrane. When two different concentrated solutions are separated by a semi-permeable membrane, that semi-permeable membrane will be generally a cellulose acetate, which is a polymer, okay, which will be penetrating only, which is allowed to penetrate only the salt content through this, dilute solutions through this semi-permeable membrane. So it is separated by highly concentrated site solution, and we have less concentrated site solution. When the water flows from less concentrated site to the high concentrated site, this process is called as your osmosis, and this pressure is called as your osmotic pressure. The pressure which is involved for this flow of water, that is from the less concentrated site to the higher concentrated site, that pressure is called as your osmotic pressure. When an opposed or higher hydrostatic pressure is applied to the opposite side of this osmotic pressure by a piston, by using a piston, the flow of water will get reversed back from higher concentration side to the less concentrated side. That process is called as the reverse osmosis method, where the common salts all will be removed by this process, and your water will be purified from this side to the this side. The water will get removed from the common salt. This method is called as the reverse osmosis method. So this generally is used for removing the common salt from sea water, because this is the low